Welcome back to Central Valley Talk Live. I'm Austin Reed. Thanks for hanging out on this Thursday, the 23rd of September. We have our final guest of the day. Joining us in our Tower District studios now is Nirmal with Great American Realty. Hello there. Welcome back to Central Valley Talk.
Mr. Austin and team, very good afternoon to the viewers and to you. Okay?
Good afternoon.
Thank you.
The weekend is coming up.
Yes, weekend is coming. Season is coming.
Yeah, new right? season. Yeah,
fall season. Here now. Fall season is coming.
I love that. Tell me what's happening in the market now, specifically
Mr.
In
Austin,
Fresno.
Market has been very hot, my friend. For the last year, 9-10 months, it has been very hot, right? After the pandemic,
yeah,
it was supposed to go down. Instead of due to the federal stimulus money, it went up. So that's how.
So would you say right now this is a time to buy or sell?
Most thinkers think that is a good time to sell.
Okay.
It's because you never know the ups and downs of the market, right?
Because you could buy something today.
Yes, please.
Then who knows what happens.
Yes, but there are many factors that come into play in the market, right?
Yeah.
You know, federal stimulus money why they are, right? Low interest rate why they are, right? So working from home why they are, so that's how they made the market crazy, right?
Yeah. Now, how long have you been at Great American Realty?
My friend, more than 20 years.
Wow.
Long time.
And this is your
yes,
company,
yes,
you
yes,
own
yes,
it.
Yes, this is.
So, in your 20 years of doing this,
yes.
Did you ever think you'd see a market like this?
No, this time has been really crazy, right? I think it has broken all records, right?
Yeah.
I think the data shows maybe 67% houses sold more than the asking price in the last 9 months.
67%.
Never seen before like this.
Wow. Does that kind of make you a little worried?
It makes a little worried maybe when there is plenty of supply of the money. There were forbearances also, right? People, a lot of people needed help in paying their, making their payments, okay? So there is a little percentage of homeowners and buyers too, new buyers too, right? So when you buy something at too high a price, chances of risk are always there.
Right.
Right?
Yeah.
If you go beyond your capacity and sometimes some other factors come into play.
But some of the other things that we are seeing or we have been seeing is low inventory.
Yes, low inventory because there are more buyers, much more buyers, because the supply chain of the raw material, you know, lumber comes from Canada, supply chain was cut. Appliances mostly they come from China area, so that supply is also disrupted for a long time. So that's why it helped to go the price. Also the government, there is a moratorium on evicting the tenants, even who are behind on their rent payments. That also was a major factor in shrinking the inventory, because you cannot, even by legal process, you could not evict the tenants to balance the available homes. That's why it got crazy.
Yeah.
Market got crazy.
So if somebody's watching today and they're thinking, you know what, I do want to sell, can you take them on as a new client?
Sure.
Okay.
Welcome. Any business is welcome. Anybody who wants to buy or sell houses, farms, income property, they are always welcome.
Perfect. Your number?
559-284-4436.
284-4436, and then also your email there on the screen.
nimoranu@yahoo.com.
Perfect.
Yes.
And I'd love for you to come back when you get a couple new listings.
Okay,
and,
sure.
And we'll show those.
Sure, no, we will keep in touch, my friend.
Thank you for joining us.
And,
good insight.
Thanks to the viewers, and enjoy the festival season, all of you.
That's right.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you, brother.
Thank
I'm
you,
Austin Reed. Thanks for joining us here on Central Valley Talk. That wraps it up for us today.